determine if it's from the port or starboard side. So when you're back on the boat, you'll have a better sense of it.
I thought his advice was adorable.